He's a mighty man. I renounce wholeheartedly in this extreme abjuration that which I repudiate so vehemently. Adamantly, unrepentant, implacable and intractable, I abdicate with inexorable pleasantry. In this solemn refutation, this most earnest repudiation, I shall not negate that which I state irrevocably. But I do it so gently that you cannot resent me for this humble request of my company. So with time left permitting, and while we are still sitting, may I please have another cup of tea?